फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल health2021.com. Nowadays, I am specially working to create awareness amongst the people about the coronavirus. I request you to watch my video till end to know the top 10 facts on coronavirus. If you are new visitor, please subscribe my channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notification about the new videos from our site. Here we are going to discuss top 10 coronavirus myth and WHO guidelines, including the facts and rumors spread by public. Before starting that, I want to add few words about coronavirus. A coronavirus is a type of widespread virus that can contaminate your nose, sinus or upper throat. There is no vaccine for coronavirus till date. You can prevent coronavirus infection by doing the same things as you were doing for common cough and cold, but with very extra caution. Friends, first myth is coronavirus affects only older age people. It is reported that coronavirus can affect every age of people. It doesn't affect only old age people. But old age people are more prone to get corona infection if they have earlier health problems like asthma, diabetes, hypertension, etc. WHO advises all age people to take care of their health. Second myth is about eating garlic can kill coronavirus. Garlic is a good natural crude drug, no doubt. It has strong antimicrobial action. But till date, there is no such data that shows garlic can be used against coronavirus. Third myth is about pneumonia vaccine protects you against coronavirus. No, there is no such evidence till date which can claim that the pneumonia vaccine can protect you against coronavirus. Fourth myth is spraying alcohol or chlorine water over the body can kill coronavirus. No, if you have infected with new coronavirus, it is useless to spread alcohol or chlorine all over the body. This can lead to skin irritation only. This product can kill the virus outside the body but cannot affect the virus inside the body. Fifth myth is on the subject of UV disinfectant lamp can kill new coronavirus. No, the UV lamp cannot be used to sterilize hands. It may cause skin burning and itching. Sixth myth is exposing you to higher temperature than 26 degrees Celsius can kill coronavirus. No, in countries with hot weather reported the cases of COVID-19. Seventh myth is about every patient of corona dies. No, every patient of corona doesn't die. It totally depends on comorbid condition of the patient, like the previous history including asthma, heart disease, weak immunity. Though the mortality rate of corona is 2-4% only. WHO reported that around 80% of the people experience a mild form of the disease. Friends, eighth myth is about drinking alcohol protects you from new coronavirus. No, drinking alcohol can harm to you only. It doesn't kill new coronavirus. Ninth myth is about specific medicines are available to treat coronavirus. Till this time, there is no specific or particular medicine or the antiviral drug is available for coronavirus treatment. Some of the drugs are administered to patient on trial basis only. These drugs will be tested throughout the clinical trials. Friends, the last myth is regarding hand dryers kill new coronavirus. Hand dryers cannot kill coronavirus. Best way you can do is that wash your hands regularly with hand sanitizer or with soap and water regularly. Friends, thanks for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel.